And so when I attended my first WiCyS in 2018, my community was formed. I mean, my network was right there all along. It was something that I was always looking for, and I didn't realize how much I was missing it until I had it.